make sure like the mix wise is you're hearing things equally.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
Have to adjust.
All right, we ready? Hey, we're Reverend Dan in the Dirty Catechism, and we're in somebody's office. Catechism. We're out of Springfield, Holyoke area, up here in an undisclosed bunker. The song's called Last Words.
broken trust, broken promises. I can't clean up this mess.
Set lists, but nobody reads them because you know.
Oh, we read them. We just none of us know the names of the songs.
You don't think we're gonna make it, but I see the finish line. How many times have I told you?
We got Charles Simonick.
Hi, everybody.
Hey. Back here on the drums, Drew Blumenthal.
The fabulous Drew
Blumenthal. Fabulous.
We got Mike Cooper on the bass. All right.
Hey, and this is the Honorable Reverend Dan himself.
Yeah. Hey, Danny, can we take a tuning pause for you for a second, maybe?
I don't think it was me.
A little bit about Reverend Dan while he tunes up. Reverend Dan is actually a reverend. He signed up on the internet.
He's married and
he became a reverend and now marries people too. Who can't afford a priest.
I only do bad idea weddings.
We call it Reverend Light.
100% failure rate, right,
just,
Danny?
Just like my own.
That's how it all started. That's where we got the idea.
All right. Song's called Never Meant to Be.
Thank you.
I hope you don't mind that we're causing lots of things to fall off your walls here, so we're rearranging it for you for Halloween, just in time.
Rock band and interior designers.
Ready? Yeah. Yep. Thank you. We're Reverend Dan and the Dirty Catechism.